After I came out, I remember being on the playground and someone threw a ball right in my face.
How would you feel if others treated you like you didn't belong? At school, on your sports team, at church, or even in your own home?
Gay and transgender youth are made to feel like they don't fit in every day.
We've all been hurt by words before. So before you speak, think about how your words might affect someone else.
You have the power to make a difference.
To find out how, go to GLAAD.org. That's GLAAD.org.